Hi, welcome to Creative Ninja. Layout and mockup file download link mention in video description. Let's go ninjas. Jump into the creative battlefield. Today I am gonna show you how to design corrugated carton mockup. Copy front artwork from Adobe Illustrator. Paste on Photoshop mockup file. Rename layer. Then convert to Smart Object. Copy side artwork from Adobe Illustrator. Paste on Photoshop mockup file. Rename layer. Then convert to Smart Object. Select both layers and transform as per your required size. Then skew transform for given perspective angle. Follow my video steps. Copy top flap artwork from Adobe Illustrator. Paste on Photoshop mockup file. Rename layer. Then convert to Smart Object. Duplicate flap. Then select and convert to Smart Object. Then transform top flap. And set as per perspectively. Create black shadow for top flap. Open link files. Copy corrugated texture and paste on front and side flaps. Then set opacity. Copy card and artwork without background and paste on link files. Then add gradient shadow on front panel artwork. Follow video steps. Then add gradient shadow on side panel artwork. Add shadow on top flap. Select solution tool. Create rectangle shape and fill black color. Go to effect and blur. Then bottom transform shadow layer on front side. Set opacity. Duplicate shadow layer. And set shadow on side panel. Then transform. Create shadow select and fill black color. Then go to effect and blur. Set opacity. Follow my video steps. Select brush and create bottom dark shadow. Create your background as per your requirement. I already create mock-up background. Add curve adjustment layer. For color correction. Then copy side and front panel. And vertical transform for reflection. Then add mask layer and set. Follow my all video steps for creating carton mockup. Corrugated carton mockup is ready. Thanks for watching my video. Hope this video is helpful for you. Please subscribe my channel. Like, share and hit the bell icon for more interesting tutorials. Thanks for watching my video. 1.